Out in his dressing room, Lorenzo Zanon, and there, awaiting the start of the fifth title defense, Larry Holmes, who is still hurt and sensitive, out from a series of punches that were more invisible in the
Larry Holmes.
East in the center. Told you what happened to the hammer when Green bound action underway. 20-foot ring, 10-point must, scoring system. All retreating, and you can't score damage that way. Club fighter, Terry Mims. Holmes, Zanon with his own jab. After Quarry had won over Zanon, Terry. Of the round. Good right lead by Holmes. Just Wade Holmes is fought at. He was 214. As good a corner man as there is in the business. Giovanni Brancini in the corner. Zanon is not. International authorities, rump organization, so they are. He's a little bit bothered by and the end of the round. With his own left jab, mainly on the start of the round, I thought Holmes was going to take a different. That Zanon is getting his left in. Steady foot movement. Now, and Zanon is there. There's the right lead. One right lead did it. What it was in the first three rounds. Another right, and Zanon. Fight will resume. Three knockdown. Action, two knockdowns in the round. There's the right, Zanon's right. Eliminated the standing eight count rule. Right, ready to close out. Well, and there is the ice bucket over the big puffy. All right, fifth round action. In there, that sets up the right. It should. In the past, you've seen Larry. You now. It's a very good round for Zen. There were two knockdowns by Holmes, and there's the rush. Holmes, but he hasn't done it. There he goes from the right again. But he wanted it to go up. Sounds harsh in disbelief as he walked away.
The world,
always
Larry,
it was the right.
Hall.
Then the right. And Zanon was down. All right.